My question is being the Khalifa of the time a difficult responsibility? What is the most challenging aspect of being Khalifa?
You see, the work of the Khalifa is always challenging. Because when you see that whatever you are doing, you are answerable direct to Allah Ta'ala for all your actions and for all your responsibilities you are discharging, then if you have a fear of Allah, then every moment which passes should make you God-fearing. And that is a great challenge. Right? Okay?